Monetary Fund or IMF issued a warning stating the sheer number of elections taking place this year could have an impact on government debt levels. The IMF's head of fiscal affairs, Vito Gaspar, said government typically spends more or decreases taxes during election years. He added the situation this year is particularly complicated because the political discourse is dominated by references to fiscal expansion and calls for fiscal support or public spending or both.